When Jesus had received the sour wine, he said, "It is finished." And he bowed his head and gave up his spirit. When everything is dark and everything seems hopeless, do we see God's glory? Can we see it in the darkness? As we meditate on those words, "It is finished," do we see God working?